back in insurance. Oh my gosh, it looks so sick.
This is ridiculous though.
Rolling burnouts at 40. Yes, please.
Thank you.
this man. Special song request.
George crushed it.
Performance right there.
Wonder.
Dude, good performance. Bro, look at your fender. Hey, dude, that was great, brother. That was great. That was a great performance.
That was a killing run. That was awesome.
That had all the good elements, man.
That's when I had a good bed.
Hey, you doing that brake stand around the wall, dude, nice and slow, dude? That was freaking awesome, dude. That was sick.
Oh, I still had a tire. I didn't know that.
Oh, you're good.
Hell yeah, that was awesome.
Perfectly. Did exactly what it was supposed to do, man.
I found these pants in the back of your truck, and I'm just looking.
Good thing. They're Christians. Another one.
Blew the transmission out of it a couple days ago.
Hey. is going on?
Guys, thank you so much for coming and hanging out and watching this video. It has been an absolute monumental time. We had not enough time, as obviously we went all the way up until the day of, and we got there literally as the first car started to do their burnouts. The way everybody worked together truly shows how we are, each of us has a different function. We all work together. In the end, we knock it out of the park. Fantastic time we had there. Cletus and Cars was absolutely awesome. We heard back from a bunch of you guys that were there, as well as some other people in the comments, and we do feel like we have a top tier contender here. We certainly feel like that we put out a top three performance, and we look forward to being able to take some titles home in the very near future. We got so many projects that we're going to get back to this week, and it is going to be a very busy week. Hope you guys can catch up on some of this build, as well as some of our other projects and the stuff we got coming up in the future. A huge shout out to Holly, as well as Deechworks, for helping us out in a pinch here, as well as the support from you guys that support us through our store. So check that out in the link in the description below. Definitely cannot do this without you guys as well. So I'm going to recommend is Beer by Real Big Fish. Hope you guys enjoy. God bless you. We'll see you next episode.